pami. Didi kanye. Eyi. Ora Joe Jachi Kwesin. Joe Jachi Kwesin. And as you see, Cape Coast High Court. Ediabe tubia se. Ya cancel. Election ye kwa kwa ye ni 2012 no. Se. Wanye eyi eligible. NP beam because okwita dual citizenship Canada ne Ghana it is here twem na kwame court no e rule wi it betimi aka ho asem kakra bi na maintenance mbe bi ase kakra me pese me hwa di bi me kuta owura Adamu Sakendi owura e fe no apapa bi ana oyɛ cattle dealer Hesman near Fenis Sumala Bibia Edino call court to say ukuta dual citizenship. It usually 2012 na ruling the bind. Me kinda crabby or say Ura Adamu Sakendi has been standing trial on three charges of false declaration by voting. False declaration of by voting, perjury and deceit of public officer. Chese, jedi kai false declaration by voting ne chese we declare say we ye Ghana ni abra na wonye American ni eti e ma no kwa ma ne sa koto abani bi so ho de bechi kwa me e ma ne koto 2008 abani bi and ye false declaration and a court no e de charge na ne ye 1-2 perjury time no ane ye cro examine no no ogina adaka mu na ye cro examine and was said chantro oko court na se bia ye charge us bia wa fa microphone we see was a microphone na nyame na ye do akok court but time ye toto ano wo court no was said chantro ye timi gina sign tro na watwa no so e de kasa because of sign tro na utwa ni tin ye chese microphone we no u betimi afa so ho de biti eno ye perjury and ye de charge no ye wi e no msaade to just say deceit of public officer chese were deceive public officers, including the electoral commission, and the San Omen Nakwami. Asamna ni a duo, Cape Coast High Court one, Ura Joe Jache Kwesin Dino. Minim Deriana Assembly CCTA, se perjury Bermudia, but per the ruling of a yade charge Ura Adamu Sakendi, false declaration by voting, a yadaya a beche Ura Joe Jache Jache Kwesin. And a deceit of public officer. And also, yeah, they are not a betchy ura. A fed is a question. Now, my question is a judge no charge or tina assembly. So, what charge ura and say, on 30,000 Ghana cedis, another 3,000. 30,000 Ghana cedis. And former the parliamentary candidate of NPP. Bebwa. Petitioner. Oh, yeah, and then a cowboy and a normal beer. Any inconvenience, of course, yeah. Oh, yeah, also 10,000 Ghana cedis, which is 300 million. All from the electoral commission.
I wish
so, why waste you on my time? Now, come
in. Now, come
in. Now, come are we reprobating or approbating the law? Because, say, a basadia, minim sebia, I say, nebia, emrano ya amendino. And I say, ya reprobati anaya abubati emrano sebia ya wie no afa na bia ya be charge papa no with the different court dia kwa me tiase because Adamu Sakendi dia no judge no ogina so na na e charge no owie no ogeli no for 2 years se eya den na we die afa mom na ya charge no ya be that owie no afa no ho dia na sese me tiase nye kwa me ene ya first me first a point no question I mean beside no any of the toss would be kwame already charges here the ball papa noa osha and you be the menu ccr which is 23rd December 2020 what you say you're two abanuye you know best 15 days and as I do you could tell me a buy but osha not the asin mp NPP candidate no where di kan a challenge akwa no the citizenship the dual citizenship where di kan a challenge ama before the election and sakwana papa no e fe no George Achekwesi no e file a contest as an MP and here 1-2 formally papa na the command lawyers ye from mafu and associates ema omo tro the command Ghana immigration service you provide the travel documents of Mr. Kwesi and fama omo so the bitch the travel document of the asin MPI to the CCA
and
fama omo good eti ya de bro omo no and they also forwarded it to parliament which is 23rd of December na kwame eh me ngwa say adena Ghana sometimes yenye proactive need speed up and normal kakra because this is a sensitive issue. The man is a legislator. Our young member of parliament. So I wonder why I said this 23rd, you know, a komwa to 20th, which is 30th, which is 7 days, plus a day, 8 days, plus 6 days, a kawa mani yebe 14 days. That 14 days, you know, they call parliament, you know. Parliament could have, I mean, speed up things to sit on the issue. Say, Papa will be able to challenge say, Okuta dual citizenship. So that, Nanka, on only voting, you know, that state of execution, on my preman of parliament, on only voting, a call to electing the Speaker of Parliament, and they can't me a blockade. Because elsewhere, Obisubet me a contest, say, Speaker of Parliament, you know. Obia onye MP ababa to aba me die yuno do o kan law na chiyense time na by time no na judge ni make pronouncement no so o make pronouncement no satan no mu de na parliament nim se by law no na parliament nim se abrante ni kuta dual citizenship aw de bi che but o she some of them associate now. They had already forwarded Akwano, Mr. Kwesi, you know, the documents to the clerk of parliament at that time. So they should have speed up things. Now, come with just a state of execution, you know, chairman, yeah, and then declaration, naban. Because, a basa, no, because you know, Speaker of Parliament, you know, said President, you know, vice takes over, never. The vice, you know, he is the president of the state.
Nimodu.
So we should have
to be on only say be a queen of the tower.
Yes, because the vote, you know,
about to use soon and I have been cooling.
Yes,
prepare the account.
I account to pa. Anna,
he says, into your yabisa legal illuminati. He said, Papa, you are disqualified. You papa, vote every me. I affect speaker.
No, be I affect speaker because I'm be catcher. Say before Ansana or more quiet election, and I say before Ansana. Ye kwa Speaker of Parliament election no. Na by law no, per the law no, na Speaker of Parliament no, and as a parliament nya we say a branch no court nya and declare make that pronouncement. Oh, or file for state of execution. And on that ho. By me diane say, term no na ye be election no. Satam na all these travel documents no.
Available.
A dama clerk of parliament. So they could have sat on it. Pass the judgment, do it quick and you find the speed investigation. So the BJ, Nakira, yes, I didn't because Kwame, and yet when you submit the
court, I hear a slow lady, and yeah, and then our backer. Because
I never seconded the
NCA, the whole thing was saying immediate pass, I shall read the army's IMP, I was saying, Commander Kulabeka, said court system, a slow after now. Even lawyer, what is saying? Lawyer Sofu Kusi, yeah, and then the Cassandra say, or no, so cried to say, or more jail was a lawyer Sangas Akrano, or more court, said a court city and a court ye, a chicken and answer when you're P1, and my case is no delay.
And you know, President Kofa said, delay set up the fast track. I
fast track.
There's some issues to be a yes, sensitive
fast track. Adam, the funny,
yes, fast, yeah, cleft war. Say, say, come here, so kind. Adam, we second day ruling now. Tell my declaration about him. There was a this reported by HSA. Tension ewo Boku municipality Emma sa somala biebie no eba abonte beka se people should not try to attribute the tension na ewo Boku sisi anu to the ruling na aba no na Boku tension started from 1984 etu on pese as en kofo de besha no na kofo so the by election na eba no kwame se se state die wo no me jidi ye se meme de meme nkola adwe na me chiru
adwe nya nkola
imagine na me chese as a ghanian se ye yesa rule bi se no a ese se make sure se judge na make rule na wie no the second nipa no di sika no should be automatically crown as an MP so that the waste of resources, waste of energy, waste of money, and waste of if I say the political tension because come
and none of
I'm coming, maybe that is why I'm saying because since I'm not say I dear imagine one of the political tension that will be coming to the place. That's Asin Central because the NDC wouldn't have said Omoba Transesebia. They will lose this seat. They want to prove a point, and MPP also want to win the election to get at least two margin of majority to also prove a point. Sebia, ya buy new coin, you need to know your sasha so they are to abamen. But me imagine they say, say a bus say in India, and you make sure say, Nipanwa, if the person get a certain percentage, you must say Nipanwa automatically, you can't as an MP.